Bhujangasana, keep the hands next to thigh with ekpada shalvasana. Lie down on your abdomen, hands beside the body. Now raise your upper body till the navel portion. Breathing will be normal. Raise your right leg, then lower down your right leg and do the same with left leg. After completing, take rest in shavasana, counting as required.